Addington's political career was significantly influenced by the turbulent political climate of the late 18th century. The era was marked by the fallout from the American Revolutionary War, political tensions with France, and debates surrounding constitutional reform in Britain. In this environment, Addington's legal background and his measured approach to governance set him apart, gradually establishing his reputation as a pragmatic and principled politician.